Milk. Milk is white to yellowish liquid secreted by mammals like cows, buffaloes, goat, camels, and yaks for their offsprings. Milk is considered as a complete food as it provides almost all kinds of nutrients. As a food ingredient, milk plays a very important role as it can be used in different ways and in a wide variety of dishes. Milk in itself has a very good taste and can be consumed as a hot or a cold beverage. Animals for which we extract milk. Cows. Buffaloes. Goat. Camels. And even yaks. The general composition of milk. Milk contains majorly 87% of water. Along with it, it contains 9% of solid non-fat components and 4% of fat. If we talk about more detailed composition of milk, it contains 87% water, 4% fat, 3.5% proteins, 5% carbohydrates, and less than 1% minerals, vitamins, and other such micronutrients. This composition may change according to type of animal, the feed they are getting, and the age of the animal. Fat in milk. 98% of milk fat is triglycerides. Around 1-2% are lipids. Less than 0.5% is cholesterol. And 1% phospholipids. Fatty acids contribute only 0.1%. And milk also contain a bit of pigments and wax. Proteins in milk. Main protein found in milk is casein. It is around 80% of total proteins found in the milk. The rest of the protein is the whey protein. The main component of whey protein are B-lactoglobulin and lactoglobulin. Milk also contains few other protein in the form of enzymes, lipase and phosphates. Carbohydrates in milk. Lactose is the major carbohydrate found in milk. Lactose is formed of two sugars, glucose and galactose. The sweetness of milk is only because of lactose. During fermentation or culturing of milk, bacteria convert lactose into lactic acid. Minerals in milk. Milk contains calcium, magnesium, phosphorus, copper, nickel, iron, and zinc. It is also rich in fat-soluble vitamins like A, D, E, and K. It also has vitamins B and C as well. The primary milk products. Cream. Butter. Buttermilk. Curd or yogurt. Cheese. Milk powder. Khoya. Clarified butter. These are the primary milk products. Cream. Cream is a dairy product extracted by skimming the top fatty layer of milk or by a centrifugal machine that separates fat from milk. Depending on quantity of fat present in the cream, we have different types of creams. For instance, double cream contains minimum 45% fat. Whipping cream, minimum 35% fat. Single or light cream, minimum 18% fat. Half and half, minimum 10% fat. Sour cream or clotted cream are also other types of cream. Butter. Milk product made by churning curd or cream to separate milk fat. Butter contains minimum 80% of milk fat. One of the most ideal shortening and cooking medium. Has a rich taste and flavor. Used in a variety of ways in cooking. Buttermilk. Buttermilk is the leftover liquid after the extraction of butter from cultured cream. It is considered as a low-fat health drink. Buttermilk is used to prepare a wide variety of other dishes or can be consumed as a drink in itself. Curd or yogurt. It is cultured or fermented milk. It is coagulated milk by the action of lactobacillus bacteria. Curd have a sweet to sour taste and has a custard-like consistency. Cheese. Milk product made by separating milk protein, mainly casein, and fats from the rest of the milk. Cheese is prepared by coagulating milk by culture, acidulation, or by action of enzymes. Coagulated milk known as curd is pressed to form cheese. Cheese can be eaten fresh or can be processed and aged for long times. There are so many different types of cheese in the world today. Milk powder. Milk powder is the particles of evaporated milk. Milk powder can be made from whole or skimmed milk. It is manufactured to preserve milk for longer duration. Blending milk powder with water will form reconstituted milk. Milk powder is made by spray drying the milk in a controlled conditions to remove water from it. Khoya. It is a dried whole milk. It contains very less percentage of moisture and has a soft texture. A popular milk product in Indian subcontinent. Used to prepare wide variety of sweet dishes like the burfi, gulab jamun, etc. Clarified butter is 99-100% of milk fat. Made by simmering butter or cream to evaporate water and separate proteins from the fat. Proteins and other milk solids coagulates and sink to the bottom. One of the best cooking medium and has a rich flavor. Uses of milk. Milk in itself is a tasty beverage and can be served hot or cold. It is used in preparing a variety of beverages like tea, coffee, hot cocoa, milkshakes, etc. The milk is used to prepare a wide variety of sweets or desserts like ice creams, custards, cakes, and mithai. Milk is used in preparation of bakery and confectionery products. Milk is also used in preparing sauces, soups, and other such dishes. Milk and milk products are used extensively in preparing so many dishes all across the world.
Benefits of milk. A cup of milk provides around 145 to 150 calories. A cup of milk gives approximately 8 grams of fat and proteins. Consuming a cup of milk provides around 25% of the recommended daily allowance for vitamin D, calcium, and riboflavin. A cup of milk will give you 12.5 grams of carbohydrates. Milk is also a good source of vitamin A, magnesium, potassium, and phosphorus. Because of all these reasons, milk is considered a complete food in itself.
Thank you for watching. Do like and subscribe to our channel. Also click the bell icon to receive notification of our new videos. The main objective of all these videos is just to disseminate education.